King of kings and Lord of lords. So he tells us,
run off with your honey. But be thankful. God is good.
Thank you.